It doesn't matter where you go in life, what you do, or how much you have. It's who you have beside you.
Today I've loved you for 2,717 days.
I love you, Freckles. Let's go spend the rest of our life together.
I will love you for 1,000 more years. Now let's go get married. I love you.
I love you more each day, Cal.
Aww.
I, Michael, take you, Nicolette.
I, Nicolette, take you, Michael.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part. You like it?
Your dress is beautiful. It was definitely worth the wait. Can you dance in it?
We shall see.
I feel like they're the same though.
They are very much the same.
They're similar.
Yeah, they're high school sweethearts just like us.
Couldn't be any happier with them.
It was just like a neighborhood thing. They've always known each other.
Yeah, for sure.
Was that high school, teenage kind of love that just bloomed into this?
We stayed friends all throughout high school, freshman, sophomore, junior year.
Towards the end of senior year, we started dating.
Went to proms together.
They did.
So did you know that they met in high school?
No.
Him a long time to bring his girlfriend, although his mom knew she was there the whole time.
Dad didn't.
I'd never had the guts to actually ask her out until senior year. Thankfully, she said yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Michael and Nicolette Calcavecchia.
Just don't sweat the small stuff, you know? Choose your battles, and it's easy after that. Mom did it.
Of course, the ceremony is like the most important part of today, but we knew we were going to spend the rest of our lives together, whether there was a ceremony or not, so this is just kind of like a big celebration. We are so ready for the party.
How many folks came to party tonight?
Saturday night, and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
The first time I saw her freshman year of high school, I knew I was going to marry this girl. 100% love at first sight.
Even as early on as high school, as crazy as that sounds, he knew that this was going to be the woman he was going to marry, and here we are today. It's come full circle.
Obviously, I didn't tell her that straight up front because that's a little creepy, but I knew that she was the one.
Gal actually went to college with me his first year and then switched over to go with Nicolette to Westchester.
He used to come up and visit me all the time on the weekends up at Westchester.
Actually lived in the same apartment building for the last 2 years of college.
I don't know why you went to Westchester. Probably for Nicolette.
We'll call it a coincidence.
Freshman year of college, we started to date officially.
That was at Beer Olympics. We got like really drunk and we were like, let's stop, you know, pretending like we're just friends.
I knew they were going to get married. I knew they were destined for marriage.
When you know, you know. And when it comes to love, if you have it, you can't let it go, and he hasn't.
I even cried my own wedding.
And finally put a ring on it, and we're going to make it official today and become happily married, man and wife.
Looking at the seats out there, they're filling up.
Perfect timing. A lot of people out there.
There's a lot of people out there.
Yeah, it's filling up.
There you go, Steve.
Yeah. Why, you a little nervous?
Yeah, not anymore.
I took out my speech like 6 times, so we're good.
And I was actually a little bit surprised, knowing that I'd have to stand up here and give a speech and again back to that whole punishment thing. But then I took a look at the other groomsmen and realized he didn't have much to pick from. So here we go.
You guys bring out the best in each other, and I can see just how happy you make her. Now, I know I don't need to tell you to take good care of her, but just so you know, I don't care how big your muscles are, I'll still kick your ass.
May your life be filled with happiness, joy.
To the new Mr. and Mrs. on their happily ever after.
And may you guys never doubt that you guys are absolutely meant to be there. Cheers.
Nicolette, I am so excited to marry you today.
I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you. I'm gonna see what's next for us.
All of us here today have our own love stories. Some are short, others long. Some are yet unwritten, while others are just getting to the good part. There are chapters in all of our stories that are sad or disappointing, and others that are exciting and full of adventure. But today, we go back to school. Before this moment, you have been many things to one another. For after today, you shall see for the world. This is my husband. This is my wife.
Excited and relieved that it's finally here.
It's such a surreal moment right now.
Yeah.
I can't believe it's here.
I know.
We've been prepping for about 2 years, so it's a long time coming. With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
I pronounce your husband and wife, and you may kiss your bride.
Kisses a curse of life. And the touches are redefined phrase. I surrender who I've been for who you are. Nothing makes me stronger than your fragile heart. If I had
I'm trying to think of some 3 words here.
Describe them.
3 words.
Humble, kind, loving individuals. They have big hearts, both of them.
They're loving, caring, and crazy.
I can't think of anything different.
I can't add to that. I mean, she summed it up. That's exactly what it is.
3 words.
Whoa. Definition of love.
I can't give you 3 words. They're just perfect for each other.
In the darkest night.
Love you.
We wish you a long, happy, healthy marriage.
And next dinner's on you.
Woo-hoo!
Woo!
There's obstacles, there's challenges to overcome, but together with love, commitment, and respect, you can get through anything.
God bless them both.
Yep, God bless you both. We wish you the best. We are so proud of both of you, and we are so happy for your future.
Love you guys.
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends.
can last forever. Friendship never ends. If you wanna be my lover, you have got to give. Taking is too easy, but that's the way it is. If you wanna be my
you as are.
So if I had to describe him in three words, I would definitely say
beautiful, obviously, because you're the most beautiful girl in the world.
Goofy.
Knowledgeable, because you have a great head on your shoulders.
Understanding. And oh yeah, he's definitely handsome.
Prideful. You're never a follower. You create your own path.
There's like no other way to describe him. He's my best friend.
That's the greatest characteristic that I love you for it.